셈리야 가와던 조아트 이제 힘비가 창바 잡이네 대바 옌더지 마도 대 동해 지체 안에서 잡지 이미네 야 드제 세세 아 지나서 남어 주마도 이나 가서 장다야 버체 에 가는 이미네 튀균 가서 에 그냥 지지게네 대버는 신 대베 가서 있다 방아치하면 내내 지르잖아 버지 그돈 너돈 갭 람르 세고로 마도 비게 대버는 신지 드제 가서 에 파양 붙이지 치비미나 아니 나서 먹은 거야 아니 이거 알아 초대서 잠시 나요만 저 일주산에 소소 잡아 상도 잡아 이미네야 우연히 주도 드리지 않다 난 단도 되지 모두가 되지 대야 존나 섬 정도 다니네 조불 오고 와 아주 되지
So I also you know When I come to Buddha Gaya, I also have a little bit, what can you say, fear.
Worried.
I'm a little worried that I might get, you know, sick or I might get cold and all those things. And generally, you know, I have many attendants and good food and so, and here it's not so much. But, you know, I don't really worry too much because I have so many things to do here. I have to teach and many things. And so therefore, when you are busy with these things, you kind of forget about these things, you know, what might happen and not happen. And sometimes I even feel that, or wish that I should get some sickness. Because then, you know, I would feel that I'm really in Bihar. then it will kind of make me feel really, truly that, you know, the signs of being in Bihar. But then it does not often happen. But I feel that when you actually, your mind is really happy in the right kind of state, in a joyful way, even if you have certain, you know, discomforts, it can sometimes become like an ornament, not really making you suffer too much. But this does not mean to say that you should get sick. You should not get sick, so please be careful because, you know, it's not the same. You know, here in Bihar, in India, is not same that in your countries. So therefore, you have to be, you know, you have to, you can't do everything that you did there. You know, you have to be careful what you eat and, you know, how you act and things like that. So you must take care about your health. There's another question. Is it really possible to become compassionate by simply deciding to be? That you can test whether it works or not.
이미네 지당기 고랑 가수에 타주 제거하다 계속 그랬어.
But it is really important to decide from the beginning.
이네 이엘레 야고 준센 삼로다 로리야 마이 깨를 채네 고랑 가수 니지 니집에 깨를 니지 사벤비 니지 깨를 채. 디네베 가로 질리두스탄 다 깨고래다 말했어 가수라 다지. 티좀 등균기 티좀 산. 바지 깨 미진이 나는 바지 깨 고래 체냐 말로 오지 근데 이제 뒤숨 생각하면 되네 네가나 봐 다 주시고 아 이제 다 줘야 돼 계신 거야 이미 내게 내가 다 줄 제가 잠시거든 요한도 가라 가셔야 가라에서는 네 잠니지 거야 되지 내가 넣으시 말고 내가 그러지 이미 다 지금 뒤에 봐 지금 인수 봐 다 줄 제시하나 지금 좋은 애지 냈어요 잠니지 사야 돼 7월 7일 이제 냈어요 제안을 고장난 거 수사하시겠네. 근데 이 집이 유리 깨버리죠. 유리 깨버리자면은 그냥 가서 이제 준비돼서 가서 남기 준비돼서 다 내내야. 먼저 준비돼서 내내야. 당시 아니 유리 오늘 참에 이제 중국이야 사면으로 집에 이제 일찍 자유케서.
Although this making decision is important, but it seems that first you have to understand. First you have to reason, you know, why it is important to have compassion and why do we need to be compassionate. So this understanding becomes very important. Unless you have that understanding, if you just say that I will be compassionate is not enough, because it's not same that, you know, like compassion and things like that is not same as doing something, doing some work, for instance. So if I have to do something, then I say I will do that, and then you just do it, you know, you go ahead and do it. But this is not a work, it is an attitude, it's a way of feeling. So therefore, it is not something you just say, I will do it, and then it happens. It has to be based on a clear understanding why and how it should be. And, you know, so when you have that understanding, you develop that reasoning why it is so important to be compassionate and why it is necessary to be compassionate. And then maybe you arrive at a place where, you know, you have a more positive doubt that there is a choice. You know, if I'm compassionate, it will be like that. If I'm not compassionate, it's like that. And it is maybe more important, it's more better to be. I feel, you know, it is necessary, there is some necessary to be compassionate. And then when you have that understanding, and that's the time you need to decide, yes, that's right, you know, I should really be. And not just like that.
Yeah, more.
No. How do you explain reincarnation to people who are completely unfamiliar with Buddhist logic and teachings or concepts? What is exactly transforming emotions in Vajrayana? For example, how do we do it in Shenazik sadhana and practice?
Okay. Sangye chue. Chue sa de. 아주 심규 틈을 세워 잡아지려 주스기에 인자 상계 유체 차시에를 내 가서 용무 왜냐면 뭐로 매비 자완의 매비 말했어.
So Buddha Dharma is to clear all the impurities of the mind. So therefore, there is nothing in the Dharma which is not directed to clear or to purify our kleshas, the negative emotions and disturbing emotions. There's nothing in the Dharma that's not, you know, directly an antidote for the negative emotions and
clashes. 뇌샤 네 그냥 시당 토 담바시니까 디가네야 점점 공도 시에 뇌문이부 되네 띠무 토도가 토 담바시니까 근데 너무 연이가 좀 봐. 드레인 뉴스하는 거랑 가수래다. 뇌무 숨들이야. 급수수리야. 그런 거 로이 뉴바다 듄데. 아니 준비해 체제 그거를 가져와요. 나는 진짜 아주 열었어.
So, but then sometimes, you know, in some teachings, the attachment is the kind of main target, or it's very strongly dealt with or worked on the attachment. And sometimes the main kind of practice or the main target is the aversion or anger and hatred. That is the main target, and that is the most important thing to deal with. And then sometimes it's not these two, but the ignorance as the main kind of practice, and then you deal with or work on the ignorance as the main thing. So according to the stages and according to the different type of teachings or different people's kind of needs, there are different, you know, practices or different
degrees,
different kind of methods are used at different teachings and levels.
그랬잖아. 내 당부 지당토나 시험이나 미망 부지기 내 당부 받을 수 있는 뇌샤네야. 그래서 뇌모네. 야 유혈 체 뇌모네 바 저죽 수도. 네 저네 유혈 체아데 직수가 안에서. 애는 다나 신 양코 가나칸 좀지 레디스 안에 뇌모 받아 반증. 반자의 뇌부 유전 반증아 직수가 안에서. 되네 가나칸 좀 순주스 안에 코 유전에 로인류밥에 수술을 숙침 보충을 했거든요. 아무래도 시르고 텁시배 텁시 용서를 차연주사 용모바고랑 조수구니 파 가수야지 용모바 조수구니 대표주다 지수가 와서 근데 인류사는 대균세는 때네 용모바 사대 가수야지 도도를 치는 강가로 뒤질이야 가고 와서 개요 말했어 조조다 수술 로인류밥 때네 얘네 아주 step by step 상만해. 공부를 열심히 배우지 않아서 봉수지 이런 거 알았어.
So generally speaking, there are you know three ways of dealing with the mind poisons. In the first, for the beginners, we try to evade. We try to kind of evade from the mind poisons, not get attracted to that, or kind of to kind of go around it and not get too much involved with that, to run away from that. That's the first stage. And second is to actually fight against it, like really making waging a kind of war on it, you know. So therefore, you really challenge it and, you know, work directly with it. That's the second stage. And then the third stage is when your wisdom becomes much more clearer, much more stronger. And then you use the skillful means. And at that time, you know, when you are much more stronger, you know, that you can actually challenge and kind of and make war on this, attack the negative emotions. Then you find a way to even use that as a friend. You take it not as an enemy, but you know, take it as a friend and then use it in a certain way that, you know, it can become very skillfully used to work with it. So therefore, there are different levels, different stages, and this one has to work on it step by step.
Then you say, sorry, 对下来，你也看上去写的。你就是，对下来，对多多少分这些教育，中国的书，对你就是咱不是主要谈的点的，对你也写的，最近的不是提倡什么。
So yesterday also we talked a little bit about this attachment. So maybe, you know, how to work with this attachment and anger and different kind of negative emotions. So I will talk a little bit about this, and maybe this question can become the subject of my teaching this morning.
Cousin Dosa said, you son. Dosa said, be casual, tum ding ding ding, you are a sad, a caressana. Cousin Dosa, the monks and Dosa, Russian Waterlia, Pazit,
Yesterday, when I talked about the attachment, I said that, you know, the attachment has something like a closing thing, like a holding on strongly, like a clinging, something lot of clinging. That is because, you know, attachment has that that aspect that this is something very nice, I must have it, and I alone must have it. Nobody should have it, or others should not get it. I should get it. It should be completely mine. So therefore, there's this, that aspect is naturally comes with that, the sense of attachment.
Nyamdo deyabi mina, jibu yang kalah khusyuk. 그냥
So, if I give an example, suppose there is a couple and they are in love and they are kind of together. And then suppose one of the couple, say the husband, is seen talking to another lady, like more beautiful. Then what does the wife think? You know? Even if she doesn't say something, she kind of feels, And that is like attachment, you know. It's coming from the attachment. The love attachment is something that is, you know, me is the most important. It is for me. It's my own. I own this. It doesn't give freedom. It's like closed. It's like not allowing space. The love is not like that. Love is giving freedom. It's not just I want it and I like it. This is only for me. It's not like that. It's more giving freedom. It's wanting, you know, the happiness or the joy for the others. Whatever the one whom you love wants, that you support and that you try to, you know, give that person. It's not that sometimes then attachment also happens that this is my person or this is my love and my wife or my husband, so therefore he or she should do whatever I want him or her to do. You know, he should say and do things that they have to do according to my way. That is not, you know, that's also kind of attachment because it's me and, you know, it has to be under my control and within my way of doing and, you know, as I want it. So there's no freedom. There's no, of course, there has to be, you know, when people get married, for instance, then there is a sense of mine, there's a sense of togetherness, the sense of belonging. You also want to give him or her all your belongings, and, you know, you make even signs that everything I own is owned by the both and things like that. But then it's not just like craving only. It's not only mine, but, you know, and if you do that, if that is the attitude, then it is very, very difficult to have a happy life together. Because both is only thinking of me. And so therefore, what I want and what I own, and then it's not giving space and freedom to each other. So therefore, you know, the love has to be more freedom and giving and allowing each other with that sense of belonging and also the love, but at the same time, you know, giving freedom and openness. So therefore, you know, this, if you understand like that, then I think you will understand the problem of attachment. And then you can see, you know, the love and attachment can be understood in a proper way.
시에다스니 가수야지 콘도사 콘도사무사 뉴스 안에 아주지 가수야지 시에다스 이나 샤당고 넘규세브스타르 그거 넘규데 가서지 바다 윤드네 크지 주주라고데 오늘 교용도 하고 미 운세대로 그 얘기 현실하고도 현실하고도 운세대로 잘해 지 바다 윤네 크지 넘규데 나데 계시시나 데데 참말로 주주지 이거지 주무이면 아주 남상 세브를 하고 도도 근데 팀이 진행되는 코디즈 가지고 컵 무엇이야 시당기 가서 주주 주무디 봐 무엇이야 내라버지 이내야 다디면 카데 자디 에 덴덴 가서 해야지 에 데즈 가서 해야지 세바상만 딩즈 가서 해야지 수수 경험들어지 딩즈 경험상만 다 딩즈 셈리야 깨를 챙겨서 아주 벽에 깨를 챙겨서 와 대구고 가르스나다 참성 아주 코너로 제대로서 미신아 입주를 시에 직직 제대로서 되는지 가르스나다 민진들이 안 시에도 수사를 다지 셈이야 초와 차원인데 다지 마시에 마시에 니 나베 민용주 민용주 사람 다 가다 나래야 그 예수시에도 수사를 다해지 되지 가서 맞게 차다 왜 말을 지금 지금 아주 참성 통역도 와 근데 유산 디준세나 때네 아주 디 왜봐 이마 통하디 아주 디스강에 붙여 삼성 운에 왜봐 이마 붙여 단디 안녕하세요 제상 코로나도 왜봐 이마 디 통하디 시장로 유산 카드자도 갈아 가시로 되려셔 다 이면에 개시슈디 가수에 가수에 다지 에 세단이야 카데자 콘트스 두산 카데자들이야 카데자나 망고샤요 삼삼 소수 장도기 카데자 모도비네 장도기 혼 년보 대체 카데자 모도비네 뒤주 매비네 지잖아 라마 소수기 에 구르에 라마 니니 구르에 라마로 비치기 대체 디 결함에 아게 맞이 콘트 맞이 수중 삼삼로지 디 급디 두산 남상 섬을 제로하셔비나 세상아랑 그구에 라메드 데스움춘 삼텔라바 칸르 엑스큐즈 비첸 데네지 삼데즈 마 시왈레 야나 소수기 가셔르 수르 소수기 가셔르 수르 드버지 나로네 어데네데 숨샤 세상아 지미 소소르치 단 도나지 소수기 자와유 가와유 데네지 기 체도 삼단 유산 디기 똠르디 셴도르 데네 카드자 투야지 용무예외 수시
The aversion or aggression is basically getting anger and that is that's very clear because when you get anger or aggression then you make a very clear you know expression either you know by your face or your body language or your speech it becomes very kind of a rough way of acting so therefore it is not difficult to recognize the anger or the aggression when it comes up in the aversion it is easy to recognize this emotion it is very not so difficult to recognize this but as regards to how to work with it how to find antidotes to that then you know we said that we have to use patience but then you know sometimes we have this feeling that you know this person did this negative thing to me and so therefore he insulted me or this did this and that so therefore I have a right to be angry I have to you know I must it's good it I have the you know like it's right to be angry and to be aggressive because of these reasons. So when you have that kind of a way of seeing, then it is very difficult to, that I find myself as the most difficult to deal with regarding the aggression, because you know, you find it very reasonable, you know, you find it that you really need to react in this aggressive way or an angry way. There are of course many different ways of dealing with that. And sometimes, you know, if you cannot directly work on it with your own understanding or with your own, you know, if you have your own